What we do as Rise Up Movement, one is to create awareness. Awareness across my country, Uganda, awareness across Africa about the reality of the climate crisis. Reaching out to schools, speaking to students, reaching out to communities and speaking to people in communities about the climate crisis, but also about the power of their voices in making this world a better place. And through Rise Up Movement, we have done blogs, we have shared videos of other activists, and with 1 million activist stories, which is an online platform that we have as Rise Up Movement, we've been able to share a number of stories of other activists from different parts of the world. Many times, we as young women, we feel like when we speak, we won't be listened to. We feel like when we speak, we won't be amplified, and no one will get to know about the work that we are doing. But my advice to young women across the world is to believe in the power of your voice, to believe in the power of your actions. Regardless of who you are and where you come from, you can be able to transform this world just by yourself. I feel in charge when I'm working with other activists from different parts of the world. I have learned and understood that the climate movement is a global movement. So I know that when I need to rest, someone else is speaking up. And when they need to rest, I will also be speaking up.